Hello everyone, I'm Brian Croydragon, and welcome back to Mario and Luigi Superstar Saga. Yeah, we're recording. Lord. No! Maybe I should try leveling up. Really jumped before I should have there. What? There we go. I hit both buttons. What the hell happened? What? Jump.
Yeah.
does not work. Gonna need to find another. What even is the point of the barrel? Who knows? Could be everything. Here anyway. Excuse me. Thank you. God's sake. Swine coconut. Take this, you naughty coconut! Wait, that's not a coconut. I don't even know what to call that thing. For God's sake!
Bye.
That character from that Osamu Tezuka character, and now Captain Caveman. I get no experience from that. Yeah. There we go. How long is this going to take? Damn it. Long attack. Huh. Finally. Now back we go. We went through this yesterday, let's get to the fight, the boss battle. No! What? Hmm. Just as I asked yesterday, which one? They both have mustaches! And now she's turned into Buff Suki. No! Gods of Mars! Thank you. What the? What the? I released the button. Oh, jeez. No. No, what? Thank you. Oh, jeez. Might as well just, call this my Battle of the Abominable Snow Buff Suki. No! Released too soon! Okay, not getting me less time. Ugh! I released it, what happened? Wait, what? No. Oh, jeez. Wait, what am I doing? Thickness, time to have some syrup. Item syrup. What? Okay.
Kong.
Gotta be an enemy I missed. Or it's about just passed. Where the hell even am I? Okay, let's see here. Bean pants, 84. Bean trousers, gray. 82. One forty-seven. Yeah, that should work. Where am I even going? See here. Hold on, which way did I even go? Thank you. Oh my, great. Now got the acronym mixed up. God's sake! You Isabella of France! Thank you. Damn it, wrong brother. No. No! Oh, that's fine. Okay, I'm gonna go back and save for safety's sake. Forgive me if I try to avoid encounters with enemies, I just, want to get back to Jujora. Thank you. Take that, you sack of sacks! Save. Oh, for God's sake. No. Damn it.
Thank you.
Damn. What am I doing? Just skip the pleasantries. Thank you. Give me a moment. Just give me a moment. How long is this gonna take? 3 days? Probably gonna take 3 days. This is day two. Oh wait, wrong button. Wait. The power of hammer compounds you. Oh, jeez. Okay. God's blood. Item, syrup. What? No! So, does she have fire damage? Is she burned? Is that the... I have no clue. I think it doesn't mean she has burn damage or whatever. No. Nuts. Jeez, wrong button, or wrong dweller, either way, I don't think it makes a difference, either works fine, because, what did you jerks do to my friend? How dare you? You are so uncool. It took an hour and 55 minutes, but I finally beat her. And playtime's over for the day. Over, 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 over! Jerks! Wait, oh. There we go. So, the thing has come at last. Now is the time when you hand over the beanstar, you little man. Send the beanstar up to the top of this pedestal and be hasty. Hammer. Send the beanstar up here. Oh, I am laughing at you against these with your pathetic designs, you ugly thing. That was a fake bean star! Now give me the real one. Oh no. Hurr, you idiots of stupidity! How exactly do I get back? Okay, that makes sense. So they're gonna pawn off Princess Peach's dress to some Goombas? Oh great, Bowletta! At last we have the Beanstar! I am joyful! You have done well! Seeing through the fake beanstar ruse and ruining their plan was brilliant. Mario! Wait, what did I read that? It was read for me. What's that? Do you need something, or are you finally admitting defeat? What are you saying? You want us to return Peach? Oh, I have to laugh. We would never release Peach to skimming lars like you two. You weep the beans you sow, phones. Now meet your doom. Something's wrong here. And I think that's where we end it for today. I'm Brian Croydragon, signing out. Stay straight!